Big shout out to Tammy. My niece Tammy, big shout out to you. Unc, appreciate you listening. What y'all know about that? What y'all know about Erykah Badu? Come on, Nat, come on. It's all good in the hood. Thursday night music right here on the Rick Crawford Show. Shout out to a good friend of mine, Sharon Shepherd. Big shout out to you, sis. Hope you enjoy the show.
To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. A freak, freak.
Or would it be that it was all just so simple then? A teenage love, but you say he's just a friend. He moved around and we kept in touch through his friend Mike. The world was young and we knew we couldn't rush. But whenever I got lonely or needed some advice, shoulder, his words were very nice. But that is all behind me, 'cause now there is no other. My love is his and his is mine. My friend became the love of my life. You are my friend, love of my life. Do I can't be just the end of my life. When I'm with you, baby,
y'all know how I met her. We broke up, got back together to get her back. I had the sweater, thought she rode with bad boys forever. In many ways, them boys made her better. To grow, I had to let her. She needed cheddar, and I understood that. Looking for cheese that don't make her a hood rat. In fact, she's a queen to me. Her light beams on me. I love it when she sings to me. It's like that.
You know you rock my world. Girl, and it don't stop until the break of dawn.
if I alarmed you. I don't mean to bother you, I just wanna get you to pause and slow your walk. So maybe we can talk and I can try to charm you. I'm just trying to find out who you are. I don't mean to come off like a telemarketer. I ain't no hood, no crook, no robber. I just want a part of your heart I could borrow sometimes. And maybe I can call you up
sometimes.
And maybe I can take you out
sometimes.
So let's exchange digits and later arrange digits. Either your place or mine, yeah. This a different type of commitment,
yeah.
I'm talking about a true friendship.
Look out, Johnny Gill. I'm glad you're able to tune into the show. Appreciate you, Johnny Gill.
Off disrespectful on my convo is a little bit too sexual, but damn, it's incredible. Be more flexible, cause the context of this text is special. But wait, let me explain it. A buddy is an equal beneficial arrangement. A buddy is a buddy that don't be complaining when his or her buddy ain't the buddy that came with
sometimes.
And maybe I can call you up
sometimes.
And maybe I can take you out
sometimes.
So let's exchange digits and later arrange digits. Either your place or mine, yeah. It's a different type of commitment,
yeah.
I'm talking about a true friendship,
yeah.
Someone I can depend on. If you're down no matter what, let me know if you're with it. Cause girl,
it'll be fly.
If you are my B-U-D-D-Y,
don't be shy.
No,
give it a try.
Yeah,
I could be yours and you can be mine.
Trying to say is the definition of a real buddy is
that one.
Yeah,
have fun.
Oh, through the city with me. Together there's no limit to what
we can do.
And once we in it, girl, it's all about
me. Yeah.
So baby, what you say? Don't pass this by, you know.
Cause girl,
you. as it pleases you. Just take some time.